Hi, Jacob.
Hi.
My name is Blake. I'm going to be your nurse today, okay?
Oh.
Is it okay that I ask you a couple questions about how you're feeling today?
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
So tell me a little bit about how you're physically feeling. Are you feeling ill, sick to your stomach, like vomiting,
well,
and all this?
I've thrown up twice. I threw up last night, and then when I woke up this morning, I was still, my stomach feels really sick.
Okay.
Just queasy, uneasy.
Okay. And is this exacerbated or made worse by eating or not eating or any time during the day constantly?
I'm not sure. I haven't really eaten anything
okay.
yet today. I've been kind of worried to eat anything just because of my stomach not feeling well.
Okay. And I noticed you're scratching your arms a little bit.
Yeah, I just feel kind of itchy, like there's just, you know, just can't seem to sit
still.
Is it
more like a pins and needles, or do you feel maybe like a burning sensation on your skin?
I get some of the pins and needles feeling in my legs,
okay.
But then just sort of itchy, like something's like I'm
crawling underneath your skin
a little
bit.
Yeah.
Okay. And tell me, are you hearing things that maybe you notice people around you aren't hearing?
Not so much when I'm around other people, but when I'm like in the room and stuff, I keep hearing some voices. Like I thought somebody was outside my window last night, and
okay.
And then when I woke up this morning, I thought I saw some shadows. But I turned the lights on. There was nothing there.
Okay. The things that you're hearing, did they frighten you? Did they make you feel like maybe you're not safe?
Mostly just uneasy because it sounds like somebody's there.
Okay.
And I'm not sure where they're at.
Okay. Any specific words or anything that you make out, or is it just kind of odd sounds you can't quite?
Just mostly odd sounds
okay.
right now.
And you told me about some shadows that you were seeing
yeah.
as well. Go ahead and tell me a little bit more about
I just thought I saw like a figure standing in the room, but when I got up there was nothing, so I'm not sure
okay.
what it
I
was.
I can imagine that probably be a little bit scary. Are you seeing not only shadows, but do you see colors, bright lights?
No.
Anything unusual that maybe
not,
is
not
right
so much
there?
Maybe sometimes the bright lights are just some of the lights in here are kind of bright.
Okay.
Kind of hurt my eyes a little bit.
Okay, that was going to be my next question. Do you get headaches with these noises or with these?
Sometimes with the yeah, sometimes with the bright lights, it's better with the lights when I have the lights off in here.
Okay.
But then when I see the shadows, I want to have some of the lights on.
Right. Okay. And do these headaches? Are they triggered towards one side of your brain or one side of your head, maybe towards the other? Or do they maybe circle around
all
the top?
Over?
Okay. And does that at all is that all associated with your nausea?
A little bit, maybe.
Okay. Does it make you feel anxious, or does it
yeah,
kind of add
yeah,
to the agitation?
Yeah, I just can't really sit
bit?
Still. I feel like I'm just my mind is racing. And...
Okay. Any lightheadedness or dizziness, maybe when you stand up or sit down?
I don't know. I've been laying in bed most of the day.
Okay. And if I were to ask you what day it is, would you be able to tell me?
I think it's Friday.
Close. We're at Thursday.
Oh, okay.
Or Thursday today. And can you tell me where we're at right now?
With Sparrow.
Correct. Do you know what kind of building this is?
Probably the psychiatric.
That is correct. Yeah.
From last night.
Do you know the name of the facility that we're in?
No, I just said it's Sparrow.
Okay, so we're at. It's called St. Lawrence.
Right.
Mental health facility. And who am I?
I don't remember.
My name is Blake.
Blake. Okay.
Do you know what I'm doing here with you today, or?
Are you my nurse today?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Very good. Very good. Okay. Well, I think that's about all I have to ask you right now. If there's anything else I have to ask you, is it okay that I come back and
okay.
a little
yeah,
bit later, maybe?
That's fine.
Let you rest a little bit. I'll turn some of the lights
down. When do you think I can go home?
I'm really not sure yet.
Okay.
Once I get these to the doctor, and we can kind of go over the whole situation and figure out where you're at with your recovery, and maybe there's something we can do to kind of help with the headaches and the nausea and things like that, kind of get you settled before we let you go, okay?
Okay.
Okay, excellent. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.